Hello everyone, my name is Kang Palangsi, and today I would like to talk about my work, Development on Multi-Scale Modeling of Polypropylene Oxide Electrolyte. Polymer electrolyte, or SPES, are polymeric material that can exhibit an ionic conductivity. It can be prepared by dissolved salt and high molecular weight polymer. Actually, polyethylene oxide, or PEO, is one of the most suitable polymer for SPES, but PEO have very high crystallinity for about 80%, which is not good for ionic conductivity. Our plan is to improve an ionic conductivity to hydrolysation to disrupt the PEO crystal and increase amorphosphate. As polypropylene oxide or PPO have quite similar structure with PEO but 100% amorphous, it's possible to use PPO as particizer. We then interest to study further about the molecular characteristic and material property of PPO based on molecular simulation technique. In this work, the cross-grained PPO model is made by grouping two backbone atoms into one bead. Then this cross-grained chain should map into high coordination lattice. For intra-chain energy, two different ice models were developed from molecular mechanics with OPLS far field and ab initio quantum chemistry calculation. For MM method, we use small representative segment of PPO to generate the conformational energy contour map and then determine the numerical form of statistical weight metric. For ab initio QC calculation, we use paper published by Sasanuma, but include only the first and second order interaction, resulting in reduction of original 9x9 metric into 3x3 dimension. Then we employ the MC simulation with metabolic criteria, and it was used for bead movement on to an ND lattice. To validate our polymer model, first we calculate the solubility parameter. Our results are really close to experimental data, and irrespective of two IS models used to generate PPO structure. Next, we investigate the conformational statistic. After energy minimization, the dihedral angle around CO bond preferred trans conformation for about 69% due to methyl group. The conformational stability of OCCO bond from IS model prediction is gold plus higher than trans, higher than gold minus. It seems like that using IIS from quantum chemistry calculation gives conformational statistics better agreement with experimental data. So, molecular properties are sensitive to method to generate the fully atomistic model. To validate the PPO model further, we determine the excess scattering curve, which can be obtained from Fourier transform of regional distribution function. For excess scattering, we present the comparison between our result with MD simulation and experimental data from literature. The scattering profile are different in intensity, but the peak position at each scattering vector are quite in good agreement. For neutron scattering, the calculated profile exhibit good agreement for all peaks except the first sharp diffraction peak due to oxygen-oxygen-hydrogen-hydrogen and oxygen-hydrogen correlation. Finally, we investigate the structures and diffusion of lithium thiocyanate salt in PPO in comparison with PEO. For structures of polymer and salt, PEO and PPO have similar coordination structure with salt based on regional distribution function analysis of lithium with sulfur, carbon, and nitrogen, but quite different for lithium and oxygen. In that, it seems like PPO capture lithium stronger. For ionic mobilities, we use mean square displacement to monitor lithium and thiocyanate ion diffusion. It seems that both ions diffuse slower in PPO metric. In conclusion, we successfully developed a multi-scale molecular modeling to study PPO electrolyte, which is quite easy to generate and equilibrate the structure. We validate the model by comparing survival, calculate molecular and material property with experiment. This is the end of my presentation. I will be happy to answer any question. Thank you very much.